position. Forearm is pronated with the hand resting on the table. Elbow is flexed to 90 degrees. Goniometer alignment. The fulcrum is aligned with the capitate on the dorsal aspect of the wrist. The stationary arm is centered over the midline of the forearm. The movement arm is centered over the third metacarpal. Patient completes both radial and ulnar deviation as the examiner follows the movement with the goniometer to take measurements.